A bionic glove to measure muscle stiffness has been invented to help diagnose Parkinson's disease. Invented right here in Melbourne, the device can quickly and painlessly identify if someone has the condition. Medical reporter Emily Rice explains.
The shakes were, for Amanda Wallace, the first signs of Parkinson's disease.
It started off, we were on holiday and out in a restaurant and my fingers started to tremor and I thought that's a bit unusual.
The now 61-year-old grandmother's diagnosis happened quickly, but in most cases, establishing if someone has the neurological movement disorder takes years.
Unfortunately, there's no simple and reliable way to detect Parkinson's.
Until now. Nicknamed the bird, this device measures muscle stiffness, which is an early symptom of the condition.
In the clinic, it takes 3 years to diagnose, but we think we can do it in 3 minutes.
Invented by the Bionics Institute, the machine repetitively bends the patient's middle finger for about 30 seconds. Sensors then detect the amount of effort used in the joint movement.
It can distinguish between people who have and don't have Parkinson's disease.
Early diagnosis means treatment can start sooner, helping slow disease progression.
Testing with this machine is fast and, importantly, painless. And with more financial support, this prototype device will be refined and improved.
For Amanda, early detection has meant early intervention and better control of her symptoms.
I'm very lucky, very lucky.
Emily Rice, Nine News.